VDOT is working to make the James River Bridge safer for drivers. A few hours ago, crews started installing a new grid deck to improve traction. 10 on Your Side first reported driver complaints back in July. That's after a young woman from Smithfield died when her car slid on the wet surface and crashed. A three-month study then found a spike in crashes during rainy weather. The work will be going on at the James River Bridge until November, so you should anticipate lane closures.